Oh God, where am I? No. No, not again. I can't be back here again. Todd Howard somehow keeps getting me. How does he do it? How does he keep pulling me in to this game? I have bought this game 5 times, Todd. 5 times. As you've probably guessed by the title of this video, I can't keep playing Skyrim the normal way, and by the normal way, it's the way that we all end up playing it, isn't it? I can't be a stealth archer. No. Today, we become a superhero. Now, I have to be honest, I really don't care what I look like for this because I have some very fun mods installed that are gonna kinda cover up everything that involves us looking at our character. So, for once in my life, I'm not worried about a character creator. We just still have to name our character. Now, when I think superhero, I think alliteration. Every single, real name of a superhero, you got Peter Parker, Bruce Banner, other ones. It may not be alliteration, but it's the closest thing I can think of when I think of a superhero. So, we're gonna have to roll with it. Now, honestly, when you think about it, the beginning of Skyrim is kind of like an origin story for a superhero, right? Because we're just some random nobody, but then we turn into like a cool hero. I mean, we even get a cool superhero named the Dragonborn. I mean, come on. Sounds like a superhero origin story to me. Except, instead of being bitten by a radioactive spider or something, we just kind of run away. We don't even get bit by a radioactive dragon, which I'm gonna be honest, that would make this game about 50 times cooler. Oh. Okay, let's. I'll be taking that. Yeah, I'll be getting the armor on. Oh, I don't need an axe. I'm Spider-Man. Specifically, Andrew Garfield, Spider-Man. I am very shiny. Come at me. I don't have webs yet, but I'll punch ya. I'm just punching a sword, and it's working. This superhero thing isn't so bad. I'm not gonna lie. Get Spider-Man'd. Ow. Stamina low. I'm Spider-Man. I don't have stamina. Gotta keep going. Gotta keep being Spider-Man. I'm just killing people. I'm punching them all to death. I've gotta be honest, I don't typically play Skyrim exclusively in the third person, so this is a little strange. You good? I'll just. Oh, okay, there you go. This kind of feels like I shouldn't be doing this, I've just realized. Yes, the Guardian Stones. I can pick the Thief, Mage, or Warrior Stone. Which one would Spider-Man pick?
A thief! A criminal!
Okay, look, we don't have to talk about this. We just. Look, this is between us, okay? No, shh, 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 shh. Calm down. Stop. No, you're ruining the bit. Now, let's see. What is this all about? Oh, you're going down, Batman. Hello, Bruce. You thought you could hide from me, huh? Well, guess what? It all ends today. What the fuck? Okay, anyway, I'm fighting Batman now. Ow! Why do you have swords? Batman doesn't have swords! No! You aren't the Batman I know! I want your bat swords.
If you try to hurt me again, I may have to kill you.
I am dead! I'll just leave you alone for now, I think. I'll be back when I get stronger and I can use my spider powers better. Let's go to Whiterun or something. I'm kind of embarrassed. I'm supposed to be cool. Todd Howard / Spider-Man, the superhero. And I'm kind of letting everybody down right now. And that wasn't my intention. I just want you to know that. Let's go help with this. I barely ever make it in time, but thanks to my awesome web powers, I can beat up this giant and help. Oh, oops, I'm so sorry, I didn't- No!
Good enough. You look strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion.
Yeah, I don't think I can come be a companion now. Time to go get to the Dragon Stone. A task fit only for Spider-Man. Ooh, no, wait, is Batman gonna be here? I can't face Batman again. I'm not strong enough. Okay. He's gotta be here. There's so many bats. That's like his thing. That's what he does. Oh, 1 second. I just have to become more powerful. These are Uncle Ben's words of wisdom. With great power comes great responsibility. And also, this guy wants to fight. I'm gonna get some free punches in. Yeah, I don't care if you can shout. I can use webs and then punch you while you're down. Do you have the thing I need? Thank you. Uh-oh.
Arangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
A dragon?
You should come too.
A dragon.
What do you want me to do? Web the dragon? I could web the dragon. Who am I kidding? Spider-Man isn't gonna cut it against a dragon. Okay, Todd Howard here needs an upgrade, and I think I know exactly what to do.
Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave! With a box of scraps!
And now, for the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the ultimate superhero. Todd Howard is the Avengers. Todd Howard is the Avengers, and he will take down this dragon. I gotta be honest, this looks incredibly stupid in first person. Like, look at this. He's not even... Oh. Oh, you gotta work on holding that hammer, buddy. Maybe you're not fully worthy. We've got repulsor blasts if we need them. Let me show you. Look at these. Look at... Oh! Oh, God! Oh, Todd! Todd, we just won't look. Look, we got a perfect target right there. We had a perfect target. It has now vanished.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
The shield's made of vibranium, okay? I've got this. Where's this dragon? Come at me, dragon. Land, I dare you. Okay. You're being electrocuted a little bit. That's nice. That's fun. Oh, that was an interesting move. The nosedive into the... It's like a fake out. Are you landing? You were not landing. Okay, I got this. I'm stuck on a tree branch. I got this. I got this, everybody. Keep it distracted. This isn't funny anymore. Bye-bye. That's pretty easy. All in a day's superhero work. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have one last thing that I have to do. Oh, Bruce, I'm back, and I am way more powerful than I was before. Bruce? Bruce? Well, I guess the bat suit is all mine. What the fuck?
Spider-Man, Spider-Man.